Previously on Star Fox Zero.
Ah, the son of James McCloud.
I'll go it alone from here.
Fox!
Can't let you do that, Star Fox.
I'll go it alone from here.
Ah!
No way! I don't believe it!
I'll go it alone from here.
Don't ever give up, my son.
I'll go it alone from here.
And now, the epic conclusion.
I wonder if he gets something like going the correct way without his help. Alright, you're gonna have to be my eyes and ears on this, because, yeah, I can hardly see it. I can hardly see where I'm going. Uh-oh.
Oh, a ton of lasers!
Oh, boy. Let's see. Is there any way through? I am not seeing any way through.
Oh, there's something.
Where?
There's an open there.
Where? I can't see it.
You just passed it.
Oh.
That way. Oh, now he's gonna do the thing.
Oh no, not the thing!
Okay. There should be at least one opening inside there, but it's tricky to find. Let's see. No.
Yeah, you're gonna have to help me out here.
Alright.
Oh, I see the opening. Alright, here we go. We're going in!
Oh boy. This is my...
Hit the hand!
I didn't get it. Well...
I keep transforming by accident. Ouch! Okay, go ahead. Yeah, focus on the hand! Whoosh!
Gonna get all of them.
Yep. Oh boy. Left, right hand. But either hand will work. Ah, shoot. Oh, no!
Wow.
Yep. Of course, we're back here again.
Well, at least we don't have to go far.
Alright. I'm wondering if there's like any like laser upgrades we can get before we go down there again.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I can hardly see the way the lasers are in proportion to me.
It looks like the only thing that there is so far is just rings.
Mm. Well, that sucks. Fox. We know, it's right there.
Oh, wait.
Alright, there we go. Alright, left hand.
Ugh. So if I hit the...
Alright. Oof. Yeah, you're gonna have to do all the shooting, it looks like. He's right above us. Oh, shoot. Alright. Let's focus on the hand. Yeah.
It's almost like I'm not doing any damage.
You were saying? Oh, there's laser. Gotta get it. I thought I saw like a... Yep, there we go.
Yeah, do you need this thingy thing? Oh, wow. Wow.
And of course he forces us out. Ah.
There's another laser on... There's a... Another
right,
ring up above you.
Yep. There we go. Alright, we're back in the swing of things. Alright. Going in for round two.
Hopefully he just has the one.
Oh shoot! Ah!
I didn't expect that guy.
Yeah, it slowly turns yellow as you get closer to destroying it. Right above you. Oh, shoot. I'm just gonna get out of here. Shoot. I was too slow. Alright. Oh, no. Alright, we're gonna get out of here, and we're going to get...
Is there any... Oh boy. Oh boy.
Okay.
Now we need that ring.
Yep.
I really hope there's no...
I really can't see anything. You're gonna have to see for me.
Sure.
Oh boy. Yeah, this Andross is a lot more scarier.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Okay, we pretty much used up all the power-ups, so... Yeah.
We're gonna have to go in.
Oh, I think I see the opening. Alright. That's to the right. Oh no! Get! No!
I tried to. It's just.
Yeah. Right above. No! Yeah, I don't think there's any way I can really dodge that. Get! No!
Great. Jeez.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to do some jump cuts.
Boy. There's a second one there.
Well, yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna save it until you really need it.
Yep.
Oh, I see it. Just remember you can use bombs by clicking the right sticks. Alright, right above you. Oh no.
I can't dodge! Oh, yes I can.
Alright, which one?
This one. Yeah, that's just like that.
Which one are you gonna do now?
Alright, right above. Gotta dodge. Alright, it's still open.
Oh.
No! Okay, if it's the left hand, I should probably dodge left.
Okay.
Shoot the hand, please! Yeah! Shoot the hand, please! Yeah!
That's two already.
Okay, this time I'm dodging left! Okay. Alright, get him! Alright, get that hand. There we go.
Alright.
Alright, we got double lasers now.
Oh boy.
Oh shit, we were supposed to get out! Okay, noted. If we destroy a hand, we have to get out immediately.
Alright,
time to recover.
We need to find a way back in again.
You mean right here? Okay.
Alright.
I wish I could help, but I can't.
Well. Okay. Save those two.
Right, I see the opening.
Alright. Okay. Where is the hand?
There we go. Now we gotta get out of this hole.
Okay. Right up there.
Okay, here he is. There's a hand.
Yeah, it's a lot easier to avoid that one.
Well, it depends on what he does. Okay, shoot it! No.
Yeah.
Man, that attack is really brutal.
Yeah.
Alright, come on, hit. Yeah, we got it.
I can't see anything.
I'm trying to get in a position where trying to get into a safe position. Alright. Alright, we're good.
Alright, what is he doing now? Yeah.
Alright, he's doing it again. Oh no! Come on! Uh-oh.
Okay, he's going. Go out that thing.
Yeah, it's got it.
Wow. A ton of lasers.
Alright, yep. We're definitely going to need to grab that ring now.
Alright. Right there.
No, shut up!
Okay, there should be an opening somewhere.
Well, there's no more rings?
Oh, he's gonna do the laser thing. Okay. Because I know we didn't get all of them. There's an opening.
Alright. Alright.
He's gonna punch.
Alright, we finally destroyed the hand.
Now we have to get out of here again.
Oh, really? Oh shit, yeah, you're right. Oh no. Oh, I blew it! I think. No, we're good. Ah! I can hardly see it there, it's pretty hard!
Okay.
Oh, there's a ring, there's a ring, there's a ring!
Right up there. And another opening back in. Oh. Okay. Right where you are, there's an opening.
Really? Because I don't think that's it. Oh, there's one below us.
Yep.
Oh, too late. We got dodge layers now. Alright, there it is. We're going back in.
Alright. This one's a little bit more scary.
Alright, gotta aim for the mouth. Gotta aim for the mouth.
There's lasers.
Yep. Ah, shoot. Alright. There we go. You can shoot them out. Oh crap! Didn't think you'd do that. This is new.
I was gonna do laser eyes again. Okay.
Alright, going above. Now back low. Above. Alright. Alright, we're getting the pattern now. I think shoot a bomb at him.
I don't know how.
Click the right stick! I told you like 1,000 times now! Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what we're supposed to do.
Well, I'm out of bugs now, and,
oh, boy.
Okay, there's an opening there.
Alright. I'm trying to figure out what we're supposed to do. Oh! We're supposed to get behind him!
Okay, he's going to do something. Wow.
Yep. Yeah, we gotta go back.
Ton of lasers.
Oh man, kind of difficult. They're getting difficult to dodge now. Oh man, this is intense. All right, he's above you.
Okay, it's gonna be on the back.
All right. Gonna try to.
Dang it!
I'm doing a U-turn. Ah, shoot! I messed it up. I'm sorry. Oh shit! He's doing the thing again. I gotta get out of here. Wow, that laser just, like, was pointed right at us.
Oh boy.
Oh man. He could just tap us right on the shoulder and we'd be dead. Oh boy.
I was going laser size again. It's gonna go up.
Yep.
Down again.
Yep.
Up again.
Alright.
Okay, on the back.
Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try to position myself better this time. Oh wow, we did it!
Thank God!
Woohoo! And of course now we have the escape sequence, I think. Oh boy. I can't see anything.
Oh boy, he's behind us.
What's on your gamepad? It might be important.
I don't see anything, I just see like red and blue energy.
Okay, that's really helpful. Ah!
Oh man!
Oh, crap!
Your friends, Fox.
Oh my God!
Oh,
I can't turn around. Oh, I can! Ah!
Mission accomplished! Yeah! And two of those.
I guess we had the option not to do that, but doing that let us get the medal, I think. Wow, look at our ship. It is so damaged right now.
The ship is totally destroyed.
Yep. How do they know we'd be here?
Ugh. 105.
Wow. Well, that was intense. We beat the game! At least the main path, anyway.
Yep.
So, yeah, there are a lot of, like, secret exits if you, like, go back to previous stages and, like, using, like, your new abilities. So I will definitely cover those, but for now, I'm just gonna relax and enjoy the credits.
So which one at Nintendo died?
You mean a Satoru Iwata?
Oh, okay, because I always confuse the two, but... between the two Japanese, Shigeru whatchamacallit, and the other one.
Well, Shigeru Miyamoto's like the creative fellow. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah.
Oh boy, please.
Why did you have to bring up Iwata? I'm sad.
Well, he's a...
Why did you have to ruin my happy ending?
He's a nice guy, and I think he'd probably be proud that we beat this game.
That specifically me and you beat this game. okay. That'd be nice, I guess.
I think he would
have enjoyed playing this, or he probably
I'd say he would too. Mm.
Why do we have 10 ships?
Well, that's the Carnarian fleet.
Oh.
Yeah, we're kind of like the mercenaries for hire, you know.
Yeah, considering.
Wow, this is very similar to like the N64 ending, almost shot for shot.
I haven't seen the N64 ending. I haven't really gotten this far, so this is pretty impressive just to get to this.
Mm-hmm.
Considering it looks like they're ice planeters, pretty much. Although all the characters seem to have gotten a little bit chubby.
Star Fox, we are forever in your debt. There's a place for you in the Carnarian army, if you want it.
Sorry, General. We like doing things our own way.
The Great Fox is ready to go.
Ready to go.
Wow.
Star Fox, move out.
I'm surprised he doesn't want to join.
Well, they prefer being freelancers, you know? Hmm. Yeah, almost shot for shot, this is exactly the same as, like, the N64 version. Except instead of running on the ground, they're running on their walkers. Wow. There they go, riding off into the sunset.
Although I bet they probably have like a special play version on Zero as reference to the N64, probably that they are running on the ground.
Yeah, totally.
I never got the ability to play as the tank, so that would have actually been kind of fun in the N64.
Like, how far did you get? Like,
Couldn't even get past. I think I might have gotten past the first one or three.
All right. At some point, I need to do like another Let's Watch series where I watch you play Star Fox 64, see if you get any better at it.
Yeah. Considering I don't have the physical game. But this would have been my brother's favorite game.
Oh yeah, he's in Japan right now, isn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, this is a game that he really likes, the Star Fox series. I think he would have enjoyed this.
So yeah, one thing that bothers me is that the Andross we fought was metal. Does that mean that was the fake Andross and not the real Andross?
I don't know. It's kind of weird. And here's the bigger question. Why does Andross just have a head and hands?
Yeah, he's supposed to be a monkey, but we never see his entire body, just as like his giant head and hands. This game is dedicated to our wingman who fell in battle. Man. Come on, this is supposed to be a happy ending! Oh, we got more credits. Okay.
There's Shotaro Iwagana.
I'm pretty sure that's not the same.
Oh, okay.
Let's see, we got the tool supporters, technology team, and Tetsuya Sasano did the outsourcing. Alright, six people did the character modeling. Yeah, we've pretty much run out of things to talk about.
Yeah, it's kind of interesting how many people do all the different things now. It's like, yep. It used to be only like probably a team of five.
Yeah, like before, I remember like the Super Nintendo era. You got like a team like on programming, a team on like doing the art, and And yeah, and like you got some executive peoples here and there, but yeah. Well, a lot has changed over the years.
I know on the Nintendo they didn't have as many people.
Mm. Yeah, games were a lot simpler back then. Although the technology would be pretty ancient nowadays. So I guess that kind of balances things out.
I think there's still a ton of potential that the original Nintendo has that hasn't been shown off yet. Even the Super Nintendo and N64 probably have even more untapped potential that hasn't been used.
Mm. Yeah, there's only so much you can do with like a 5-year life cycle, you know. Speaking of which, like Nintendo announced that like the NX would be ready by March 2017, I think.
I hope that the games that they have are going to be pretty good, and also it's been nice to see the return to the console based sort of things, because it's kind of been missing, and there's something special about holding a cartridge in your hand and compared to a CD.
Yeah.
Because, a CD you can break really easily, but a cartridge...
Not to mention you can scratch it up and make it unplayable.
Yeah. Also, the cartridge was notorious that you had to, breathe in it to actually clean out some of the stuff, and then... But that was actually kind of a nice thing that you could do with it.
Oh boy. Yep. That was Satoru Iwata, one of the executive producers. Oh yeah, he was working on this game when he passed away.
Yep.
So yeah, this is pretty much the last game he was involved in.
So who is P-Star?
This is one steep bill, but it's worth it.
Oh wow. Attention, General Pepper, Korean Army, payment due for services rendered. Andross Army units destroyed, 1830. Total amount due, 1,171,200. Wow. Yep. This is our motivation. Money! Yay!
I noticed that, what's her name? Crystal's not here.
Yep, like I said, this is a reboot of the original, and that was before Crystal was even a thing.
Yeah. Now, how many characters were in the Super Nintendo version? Same.
Yeah,
four?
Yeah, the same original four. Like Crystal wasn't around to Star Fox Adventures, but back then,
Alright,
what?
I always wondered why Peppy Hare retired.
Well, he was getting old, you know?
Yeah, but I mean, it's kind of funny, is like he's small and stuff, and then in the next version he was like all chubby and stuff.
Alright, I'm wondering if we unlocked anything for beating the game. Congratulations on completing the main game! The new challenge arcade mode is now available on the main menu.
Oh, great.
Congratulations on completing the main game. A new mission is available in the training area. Oh, wow. So we have arcade mode. That's pretty cool. What's this? This will unlock as soon as you complete arcade mode. All right, so maybe we'll check that out in the future episode. But, in the meantime, I like to go back to the main game and, explore some of the alternative paths I missed. And maybe get more of those medals. Alright, see you guys next time when I do whatever it is I feel like doing. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.